27 feet.
What motor does it have on it?
It just has one motor. I think it just has a... I was saying it's probably from the St. Louis County Sheriff Department. I think that they... And they are trained diving teams in water rescues and recoveries. I got this telephoto in.
Oh, that's cold out here. It's good.
Yeah, about 3 o'clock this afternoon it will be. Going upriver against the current that fast. Let's make it.
Yeah, that's the pump is pushing it backwards.
That's the only thing that's moving. It's the force of that water coming out of the monitor.
Done.